Woman from Camdenton is dead after a crash in Laclede County. 26-year-old Cheyenne Moore was driving on Hackberry Drive north of Lebanon just after noon yesterday. That's when she ran off the road, hit a road sign and a fence. She was taken to Mercy Hospital in Lebanon, where she later died. This is Troop I's third death of the year.